Hello YouTube, in this video I'm going to show you what it's like to have astigmatism. This is a custom application I developed in virtual reality that lets you control the characteristics of the deficit and see those effects from a first-person view. What I have on my left hand is a dial that allows you to modify both the strength and the direction of the astigmatism. By increasing the distance of this blue pointer from the center of this panel, it will increase the strength of the astigmatism up to about 5 diopters. And if I drag the pointer around the edge of the panel like so, it will also change the direction. So we can do against the rule, with the rule, or oblique, which correspond to horizontal, vertical, and diagonal distortions. I'll leave it at 0 for now. On the wall, you can see that the poster text is relatively clear and easy to read. If I put the strength at roughly 1 diopter and leave the direction as horizontal, you can see that text is still readable, but now slightly blurry. But if I increase the strength to about 5 diopters, which is pretty extreme, now everything in the background is quite difficult to read. As I adjust the strength on my left hand, you can really see the effects of the distortion in the background. Now, if I change it to a vertical distortion, i.e. with the rule, you can see that it's somewhat better than against the rule. Again, here is against the rule versus with the rule. If I put the pointer anywhere at the corners of the control panel, I now have what's called oblique astigmatism, which is essentially diagonal distortion. One more interesting side effect is that lights produce a sort of starbursting or streaking effect. There's a light on the stand and two lights on the table in the background. And if you look at the lights in the background, as I increase the strength of the astigmatism, you can see an increase in the streaking effect. Additionally, as I move the direction of the astigmatism, you'll see that the streaking effect rotates along with it. So this is basically what it feels like to have astigmatism. And if you're interested in other visual deficits, be sure to check out my other videos simulating vertigo, macular degeneration, colorblindness, and other types of conditions. Thanks for watching, and have a great day!